Hi, in this video, we're going to be covering the basic focusing options with the CamRanger 2. Now, we're not going to be covering anything with focus bracketing or stacking. Those are going to be later videos. We're just going to cover the basic focus controls that you can use on your camera with the CamRanger 2. In this video, we're going to be using a Nikon D500. Now, the exact operation and controls can vary a little bit based on your camera, but in general, it'll all be the same. Okay, let's take a look within the app. The first main type of focusing is what we call touch focus. To do touch focus, first turn on live view by pressing the I button. We now have a live feed of what the camera is seeing, which in this case is a ruler set very close to a macro lens. We can go ahead and touch on the scene and tell the camera to try to get focus where we touched. Now, the speed at which it tries to get focus depends on your camera, lens, and scene. Because we're using a macro lens, the camera does do a little bit more hunting and it is a little slower to get focus. But you can see it works pretty well. Now, I should note that the CamRanger itself is not doing any focusing. Rather, it's telling the camera where to try to focus. So for example, if I touch here where there's no real contrast, the lens and camera will have a difficult time focusing. And you can see it failed to get focus. I'll go ahead and focus back on the ruler. The next main type of focusing is incremental focus adjustments. And this is done from the Focus tab. And you can see the small, medium, and large arrows pointing down and up. If you press up, it moves the focus further away. If you press down, it moves the focus closer to the camera. Those are large step sizes. Then there's medium. And then even the medium can be a little hard to see sometimes, and then the small is a very small size. So, for example, if we want to see that more clearly, we can double tap and zoom in, and now you can see that focus change. And if you turn on 200%, you can zoom in further and see again. So those are incremental focus changes within the Focus tab. Now the last main type of focusing is the MF-AF toggle button. This sets whether the camera should attempt to acquire focus as part of capture. So if it's set to MF, the camera will not attempt to focus. If it's set to AF, then the camera will attempt to focus. So let's go ahead and move the focus off of our ruler. Okay, and now the focus point's still in the middle, but if our toggle is set to MF and we capture, the camera does not attempt to focus. If we toggle it to AF, the camera does attempt to focus. You can see it trying to focus there. And then you can see in our images, it did not attempt to focus. And then, of course, it did focus. So those are some of the main ways to control the focus with the CamRanger 2. I hope the video is helpful. And like I said, be on the lookout for the upcoming videos on how to do the focus stacking or focus bracketing. Thanks again for watching. Bye.